Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reduce background noise in Audacity. Nothing makes your recorded audio sound as unprofessional as background noise, or white noise. White noise in your audio takes the focus of people away from your great content and causes them to focus on that instead. Common sources of white noise can be your computer's fan, an air conditioner, a running fan, or people talking distantly in the background. Thankfully, you can use Audacity after the fact to help reduce and remove these background noises to clean up your audio and make sure the focus stays on you. Now let's walk through the steps to reduce background noise in Audacity. Step 1. Record at least 10 seconds of white noise at the beginning of your audio recording. This will give you a sample of audio you can use later when editing in Audacity to remove the background noise from your recording. If you're working with an audio file you already recorded where you didn't do this, don't worry. I'll talk you through how to handle that later in this process. Step 2. Open the audio recording for editing in Audacity. In this example, I'll click the audio track dropdown to the left of the audio track and then choose Waveform DB to get a better view of my audio recording. Step 3. Highlight the white noise you recorded at the beginning of your audio file. Alternatively, if you didn't record a white noise sample at the beginning of your audio file, highlight the longest stretch of white noise you can find in your audio file. Click Effect in the menu in the upper left corner of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then choose Noise Reduction in the drop-down menu. The Audacity Noise Reduction window appears on the screen. Step 4. Click Get Noise Profile in the Noise Reduction window. The Noise Reduction window closes, and you're returned to your audio file. Step 5. Double-click inside of your audio file to select the entire file. Step 6. Click Effect and Noise Reduction again to navigate back to the Audacity Noise Reduction window. Adjust the settings in the Step 2 section to adjust how you want the background noise reduced. You'll need to play around with these settings to find what works best for you. After adjusting these settings, click OK. A small noise reduction window appears on the screen showing you the progress of the noise reduction being applied to your file. The size of the audio file you're editing determines how long it will take the noise reduction process to run. The box closes after the process is complete and you're returned to your audio file. The file should sound cleaner and the background noise in your Audacity file should be greatly reduced. Thanks for watching. Leave your thoughts and questions in the comments section below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.